Good aim. Now, according to the local home security provider, the house is equipped with multiple cameras placed around the perimeter. I suggest you get rid of them, 47. Here we go. For the office computer, no doubt. Nicely done, 47. Should allow you to move more freely.
I'm...
Thank you. Gerard, we're turning in. Keep guard outside the door. Oh, and tell the guys to keep a lookout for Max once they dispose of the bodies. Yeah. Damn thing must have run off again.
Let go of the neighborhood pets.
Yeah, heads up, everyone. Max is on the prowl again. So if you find a trail of blood, it just makes things more comfortable.
So, when are you gonna tell the house about me?
When am I what?
You know what I mean. Welcome home, Alma. And guest. I'm staying here too, you know? Least you could do is teach it my name. Or maybe you don't expect to keep me around long enough to bother, is that it?
I didn't know it was that important to you, Orson. What can I say? My bad. I've been using the safe house for years.
Right, you and Sean. Bet the house knew his name.
Okay, I guess I could change it into... Welcome, Alma and Sean, too. How's that?
Funny.
Or maybe Second Sean. That has a nice ring to it, don't you think? Or Sean Light. You know what, I'll think of some more while I go and brush my teeth.
Fine. I'm gonna hit the shower.
You do that, Orson. When are you shipping out again?
Say what?
I said... When are you shipping out again?
I'm supposed to rendezvous with the team in Riga, like 5 days from now. I've got no idea what the mission is, or what teammates are. All this secrecy is starting to get on my nerves.
You know the boss, belt and suspenders kind of guy.
Well, I don't. And neither do you.
Target down. Well done, 47. Now get off the property.
Disturbance, or it could just be Max moving in to investigate.
The Mercs have discovered your boat, 47. They're on high alert, combing the beach for intruders. Proceed with caution. To get past them unnoticed. I suggest you cause a distraction, 47. And make it a loud one.